guys, and welcome back to another video here. Today we're gonna be in tower battles way out, showing you guys how to beat randoms. I don't know why he thought spamming hitters was a good idea when we have a border with pop-up. This is definitely a terrible idea. Look at this, he has no defense. And imagine if I spam bosses right now just to mess with him. Look at this, such a bad waste of money. Perfect RNG, bro. Okay, for mysteries, I think I want you to take just one more shot there, like right here. But continue farming for now if that's an issue. But you're making a ton of money, so pop off. I applaud that. You're farming good. So get your other level 4 farm and then place another shotgun for mystery, like bro. And then for lavas, maybe crowd control, I could get a plasma, I guess. That's but we need some way to beat boss 2. So you go farm a little more so you can beat boss 2. But yeah, I'm greeting a little, but Dark White is a loyal guy right here. Dark White is one of the few rare people that actually take advice and like something wrong. Because this is the type of people you need on the team. People who don't complain. The reason why our opponents unfriendly is because I argue too much apparently. So I don't know, just in case plays like a 4 shotgun, I guess. Yeah, I wanna continue. Like, I really wanna get rid of those, we don't have a character, which is gonna be waste price out of this, but what we're gonna do is set up a checkpoint, or boss 2, so if they try spamming boss 2, set up like a checkpoint, like right here, where I'll tell them what it is, and I'll glitch, I'll do some spam, so. We have like one wave until we get the unfortunate doom. Boss 2. But I should be able to boss 2 spam wave 19. You ready for boss 2 spam? What I'll do is as long as they don't have enough level 4 plasmas, we should be good because they're not farming as good. We're farming luxuriously, so you can farm a bit more if you want, because I think I'll deal with boss 2. I definitely think I have enough scouts. No, I don't. Never mind. Let me just do some tweaking. I do not have enough marksmen. Oh no. You're gonna have to find a way to kill this boss, bro. if it doesn't kill us in time. I guess we'll have enough time to kill it. But my biggest problem is I don't want this boss to kill us. So, there's no way of defeating this thing, bro. Look at this boss, too, bro. This boss is menacing, bro. Oh my god, bro. What is the boss 2 gonna do to us? Gonna kill it fast enough? That's a real question. I don't think they're gonna kill theirs anytime soon. Are we looking better? Oh look, we could probably kill this off. Yep, look at how fast we're killing it off. Oh my god, yeah, we're killing it off. Look at that. Look at that beauty. We also get to farm too, and it's some nice new economy. Look at that, we can farm much more than them. And now I'll start placing some level 4 plasma, so I want you to remove these shotguns, okay? So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna put this right here, probably. Maybe kind of right here. And enough level 4 should be able to handle the boss attempt at rushing. Because I don't know why you would try to rush us. Boss rush, or... Oh, they got a golden commando. I could boss rush them next wave. What were they thinking? Enough level 3 plasmas to do it, but... Yeah, I guess so. Like, but farm a bit more. You kind of want max mortars if you can. Yo, they're dead next wave. We're cool. We're just, like... We pressure them, we're dead, yo. What am I trying to spend? Again, because I thought they were actually gonna do something. What, these, we're playing against absolute randoms here. Hey, look, beautiful. Now I need to set up some nice little. I need to find a little more. If they try to boss, hit a boss rush, us, they're done for. So, or yeah, you need to save for max motors in case they try to hit a boss rush. So I don't know if they're trying to. Oh, Mega Android Rush is terrible. That's a terrible idea. I don't know why he's trying to do that. That's not the best idea for him. He did like a terrible idea. So, I guess he's trying to lose on purpose. I don't know. I guess. What I'm gonna try to do is also focus on a. I genuinely feel bad. I think they're gonna try to spam boss 3. This is our problems. I don't like slimes. I hate slimes. I generally hate slimes. I need to start getting max cards. now that you got max boost, I'm pushing max boost. Go for max boost, by the way. It might help us out with max boost. Okay, boss 3 right now, boss 3 rush, boss 3 rush, spam as much as you can. Press out. Do it right now. Boss 3, spam boss 3s. Just do it with me or else we'll lose. Just do it, bruh. Do it, do it. Spam boss 3s. Good, good, beautiful. Get graveyard. Get fucking graveyard. What the fuck are you doing, man? Damn, bro. I just showed you guys how to win.